Fuck. Fuck.
Oh, go ask for alcohol.
Carly, do a good negotiation. Do you want me to come with you? Just to...
I just want a lighter.
Can I please have a lighter? Because my matches are soaked and I've just got my cigarettes and I'm so happy and I've nothing to light it with. Please. That's no funny.
Housemates, Big Brother will not be providing any matches or lighters. These items are available from the shopping list.
Let me, I'll light a grape.
Hmm? Just try it. She's not happy. Are you proud of yourself? She's crying, she's not happy. She's gonna go out and try to dry those matches. But she's crying so the tears would drop on the matches so they would never be dry. She's a broken woman.
Carly, you may leave the diary room.
She's crying. I think you should give me a packet of matches to give to her. That's what I think you should do.
Fucking bastard!
The world, you won the certificate. You won it.
We're fucking bastard, by the way.
Did you say you'd won?
Aye. I went. Aye. Can I have a lighter, please? No. You can buy them on the shopping list. They can take them back. I don't even want them. They can have them.
Big Brother, man, give her a lighter.
We've been gasping.
That's wrong. They give you the fags for to die. They've given you fags, they're spiteful, so they've winded us up. Is that what they've done? They're fucking playing.
I've waited all day, the whole day for that.
I won't play their fucking game
the
anymore.
The whole day.
If they're playing games like that.
What's Marcus got? Is it working?
Yeah.
Aye.
Yeah. I had to dry them all out individually, these ones. Strike it right in the corner. And I'll dry out the other ones while you use them ones. They're all dry.
Marcus, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Quick.
Thank you.
Right, get under there. Right, get this fag. Hold on.
Fucking evil, man.
Don't know. This end.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Keep going. Oh, keep going. Keep going.
Happiness is a cigarette smoker called Carly. OK, our final slice of action from the house is coming up after this break. Welcome back to Big Brother 2009! It's the seventh eviction of the series. Once again, we ask you to make an eviction choice. We ask you to make this choice based on mature, calm, non-partisan reasons. However, eviction choices based on immature, frenzied, one-sided reasons, you know, they're also welcome and we also accept snap judgments. Brilliant. To Vic Dogface, call 09016 16 16 15. 09016 16 16 15. To Vic Carly, call 09016 16 16 06. 09016 16 16 06. To Vic Noreen, call 09016 16 16 10. 09016 16 16 10. Or to Vic Sivash, call 09016 16 16 13. 09016 16 16 13. Lines are going to close in about 9 minutes. Right, here's your last slice of house action. Let's get ready to rumble. It's catfight night.
AM. Halfwit is in the kitchen.
Woke up. Stayed in bed for a while. Hung out. Found it very, very funny that we had no furniture. Turned it into a positive thing. Had a task. Got my ass toned.
Most of the other housemates are in the bedroom. They are dressing up in each other's clothes.
You look like a wasp.
Please.
You look like a bitch.
Oh, I'm glad you took off.
Oh, no. You know why that is?
Please, please. No, 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 no.
Because I am.
No,
your
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no.
I am a bitch. Oh, oh. Did you hear me slap my arm? You Raji. You Raji.
You will see now. You will see who.
You can't see. Look,
who
look at
me. You are talking to.
I know who
I'm talking to. No, no, you didn't.
No,
you didn't.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
You didn't.
No. You didn't. No,
it was
just
for
the
cameras.
You wait. God,
I will do something to you for you.
This is like £500, this is like £300. Let's not throw water on each other.
Yeah. I look at those clothes, you've got a thing about.
Just wait.
You can't do it to the real.
You know I'm not leaving like this. Just wait.
I don't care. Don't settle to turn into a fight.
Who started the water? Who started the water thing?
Will you push this now?
Who started?
Now we're square.
Who started?
Will you push this and now we're square?
You'll see if now we're square.
I'll square.
I will
you.
Never be square with you. You bastard.
Because I'll never be square with you. Petal.
Oh, now my fucking clothes!
He started!
He started!
Not my clothes!
You started!
These are people's clothes on my microphone, you fucking fool.
You started, you bastard.
Too far
you
every time.
You started. Who started throwing water? Him.
Too
guys,
far.
Guys, guys, guys.
Him.
That's every time, too far.
Touch me.
You freak.
Wow, what a night. What a night. How it's turned out. Who would have
you
thought?
Never thought?
A couple of hours ago, I was down in my pit, man.
And then a wee bit of alcohol, some fags, and then you're fine.
Getting back up on the cloud nine. It's weird, isn't it?
Well, this is honestly, if you want to buy this...
Well, I won't get you. I'll get your bed, because you've got my bed, like that.
We need to hear that, but if we don't go...
If I don't go, there you go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Don't just... No, don't!
What the fuck, like?
Rodrigo, you arsehole. What are you doing?
No, my clothes! No, oh, no,
yeah. Oh, my God.
What an arsehole you are.
This is Big Brother. Would Rodrigo come to the diary room?
Rodrigo, that's over the top.
You
didn't touch it.
You threw water in my face, I threw water in your face.
No, you threw oil on me bed, Rodrigo. You threw water all over all me pictures and me family. You've got no respect, you haven't. You haven't at all. One idiot. One idiot.